excited about the marvelous piece of work. I thought that we would just, because you're very limited for time, Shinkai just is very tight, just landed. So, because I wanted you to have a minute with the audience, we're going to take some questions and then have lunch. Better than time. So, does anybody have any questions, please? Oh, yes, Becker. Did I see a hand up? Yeah, please. Okay.
Sorry.
It's hard to see the light.
I enjoyed your film. You might not remember me, but I was from AX when I saw you. I just wanted to say thank you for the film. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed the film.
I did. Thank you so much.
Arigato.
Arigato.
Anyone else? Yeah, back there, I see you. Shout out. Sir.
Go ahead.
Go, Drew.
You're talking to me?
I saw your hand up, yeah.
Okay. There's a very famous American movie called Casablanca. At the end of the movie, the hero becomes a hero because he gives up the woman he loves for the greater good. In your movie, at the end of the movie, the guy gets the woman he loves, but it seems to cause a lot of destruction. Do you consider that to be, is he a hero to you?
そうですね、最初に見ていただいてありがとうございました。僕が監督の新海で、プロデューサーの亀田さんです。
はい、Yeah, first, actually, I want to thank you for watching the movie. I'm director Makoto Shinkai, and this is Genki Kawamura, the producer.
映画のラストについては、東京を水に沈めてしまっていいのかどうかというのは、だいぶ考えました。迷った末にあのような描写にしました。
So regarding the ending of the film, I did put Tokyo deep underwater, and I really wonder, like, is this the way to go? But after a lot of consideration, this is the route I decided to take.
穂高と同年代の若い日本の観客にとっては、穂高はヒーローのように見えていたと僕は思います。多くの若い観客が彼に共感しているのを聞きました。
And I think to the young audience who are the same age as Hodaka in Tokyo, to them, Hodaka is a hero because I heard a lot of comments that the young audience were able to relate to Hodaka.
ただ中には大人の観客の中には映画の結末にとても怒っている人も何人かいましたね。
But there are a lot of adult audiences who are very angry at the ending.
Yes,
What was causing the perpetual rain?
ですね、雨が降らなくな雨が止まなくなってしまった東京を舞台にしているんですけど、その時に僕の頭の中にあったのは、やはり特に近年、日本はとても雨が多くなってるんですね。その温暖化によって、すごくこう数日前も巨大な台風が来たばかりですし、夏にこう雨が止まなくなって東京のあるエリアが水に沈んでしまうというのは、僕たちにとってはあるリアリティがあります。そのことを描いてみたいと思いました。
Yeah, so when I was creating this film, like in my head, what I was thinking about, this constant rain falling in Tokyo, it was actually really happening in Tokyo, because of the climate change. And we just experienced a huge typhoon in Japan, and then we also had like a summer that it just the rain didn't stop. You know, like usually it would just stop.June or something, but yeah, so that's really a reality to us.
I have a question for you. Yeah. It's a wonderful thing that, of course, you're up for Best Animated Feature for both the Golden Globes and the Oscar, but you're also an unusual choice for the Japan entry for International Feature. And I just thought, usually it's a narrative film as opposed to animation.And I just thought, if you had comments about being honored by Japan and being the entry this year.
そうですね、その日本からの出展がどう思ってますか。
そうですね、僕は まあ、最初こう自主制作からアニメを作り始めたので、あんまり映画のショーのことをよく知らないんですよね。オスカーのことも実はよくわからなかったりして、河村さんに答えてもらおうかなと思います。
Actually, yeah, I started making films on my own, so I actually don't know much about awards. I don't even know much about the Oscars or how it works, so I think I'll have Mr. Kawamura answer the question.
確かに外国語映画部門でアニメーションが代表になるのは、宮崎駿監督のもののけ姫以来だと聞いています。なので非常に日本映画にとっても、まあ、今回この作品を、まあ、アカデミーの外国語映画を代表にするというのは、まあ珍しいチョイスをしていただいたんじゃないかなというふうに思ってます。で、まあ、一方で僕は去年自分がプロデュースした未来という作品でアニメーション部門をノミネにしていただいたんですけど、まあ自分としては実写映画もアニメーション映画も限りなく作ってきたので、アメリカのアカデミー賞という部門、まあ、ところで、まあ、海外部門なのかアニメーション部門なのかわからないんですけれども、どういう、こう評価というか興味を持って見ていただけるのかは純粋に楽しみにしています。
Yeah, so to be nominated for the foreign language film as an animation, I think it's since Miyazaki's Mononoke, Princess Mononoke, so I do think it was an unusual or rare choice by Japan. But on the other hand, like I was also the producer on Mirai, which was nominated this past year for the awards, andYou know, I've made both live action and anime, and you know, I think they're both equal. So I'm really looking forward to how the audience and the members really accept how they see the film.
Any other questions? Oh, sorry, yes, please. Want to take the
microphone? Why is there a big flag? Yes.
そうですね、雨が止まなくなってしまったから、映画の中だと3年間かけて東京の3分の1ぐらいが水に沈んでしまった、雨が止まなくなってからということにしたん
です。 Yeah, so it flooded because it didn't stop raining for 3 years, and then that's why Tokyo went under the water.
エンドクレジットでね、He danced with the music.
yeah, we came in towards the end during the credit rolls and we saw her dancing with the ending credit, yes.
Very cute.
Yeah, very cute.
Can you talk about the animated water? I know that working with water in animation is very difficult and you have an incredible amount of it in here.
So, the animation について talk about it.水が降ってるだけ、雨が降ってるだけでアニメーションの表現はもう格段に大変になるんですね。例えば窓ガラスも、もう数百数千の雨粒がつきますよね。で、傘も差しているので傘にもたくさんの雨粒がつきます。ですので作業は大変になったんですが、それを、伝統的な 2D のアニメーターが雨粒を描いているカットもあれば、もう 3DCG の VFX チームが雨粒を描いた部分もあって、その差を出さないように、CG と手書きの差を出さないようにフィルムの中に入れていくのが今回のチャレンジの一つでした。
Yeah, so just to have it rain in animation, it makes it so much more harder because, you know, when there's a window, there's like thousands of raindrops on it, or if you even have an umbrella, the water falls on it and then like rolls down, so it's really hard. And then soFor the water animation in this film, we had 2D animators, hand-drawn animators, as well as CG animators, and it was a real big challenge to make sure that you couldn't tell which one was hand-drawn and which one was CG.
Anyone else? Yes, up there. I'm sorry, you guys, it's the lights in the way. It's up there with the hand
up there. Ah,
konnichiwa. その通りですね。映画の中に君の名という前作 のメインキャラクターの2人を、そうですね、出しています、カメオとして、出 問と答えを英語で訳していただいた方がいいかな。
The question was like, yeah, in the middle of the film, there's the Tachibana family, and she was wondering if Taki was the character from Your Name, his previous film. And also at the accessory shop, there's a girl with a ribbon who was selling the ring, and it was that Mizuha from Your Name as well. And the answer is exactly, yes, it is. yeah, so he had them have a cameo in this next film from Your Name.
And as we're wrapping up with time, I'd like to always have the final question for you. So what are you working on now? What's next?
そうですね、次を早く作りたいなと思いながらまだアイデアが全くなくて、もう空っぽになってしまってちょっと今悩んでます。
Yeah, so I really want to make my new film, next film, but I have absolutely no ideas. I'm empty inside. I'm a little concerned.
ただできれば3年後に新しい作品を持ってきたいとは思っています。もしよければまた見てください。
But I do want to bring another film 3 years later, so if you have a chance, please watch that as well.
Oh, well, I think everyone really enjoyed this afternoon. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.